Why is a rope placed behind the missile after launching it? Actually, this technique is called charge line mine clearing. Whenever there is a war between two countries, landmines are laid by digging the ground to kill the enemy so that whenever someone's foot touches the landmine explodes at the same time. So a rope is attached to the back of the rocket and launched onto a minefield and then detonated, detonating any buried mines, clearing the way for the troops.